Welcome. In this tutorial, we will show you how to update the firmware on your Oppo, OnePlus, and Realme devices using Chimera tool. First, connect your device to the computer via USB. Then hold the volume down and power buttons at the same time until Chimera detects it. After the device has been identified by Chimera, go to the Software Repair tab and click on Update Firmware. Next, browse for your compatible firmware file. And once selected, click Start Procedure. Wait until Chimera processes the file. When prompted, choose the phone's region from the list, and once ready, click on Select. When prompted, click OK if all firmware components are selected to be flashed to the device. The flashing process may take a few minutes to complete. Please wait until Chimera finishes, and do not disconnect the device. As we can see, the process has been successfully completed. The device will automatically boot up, and if the activation screen appears, that means the firmware update was successful. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.